This is the 60 canty. 60 feet long, 16 feet wide. Up the galley, we have a convection oven, two refrigerators. Over here we have the dishwasher, the ice maker, and two more refrigerators. Buckler 5-gate sound system. There's your pop-up TV. Nice big couch, pull-out table. And here's the glass cockpit with the two Garmin screens and the Seakeeper gyro. And here's our joystick and our controls. And then these are the steered chairs. That one's electric. This one's manual. Most comfortable captain's chairs. And as we go down the stairs into the VIP, this is your bright and airy VIP. Queen size bed. Storage closet. Hanging your clothes there. Over here's the bunk beds. This lower one pulls out, makes a double bed. Also equipped with a little flat screen TV and your own air conditioning control. Up here is the AC-DC panel and all the controls for the generator. All the switches run all the systems. And as we go back into here, we have our wine captain. In this area here, we have our washer and dryer stacked up. Now we head back into the full beam master. Here's our full beam master. Big bed, beautiful rock work on the walls, nice seating area, big flat screen TV. And then here's your bathroom, double sinks. Stand-up stall, nice rain shower, real popular. Even here we have a makeup area. See the nice big windows. Extremely good quality. About 6'4" headroom in here. And then here's one of the biggest closets in the 60-foot range. So hanging area there, and storage there. So this is your 60-foot Cantius. Above we have the sunroof, that'll open electrically. Cover to keep the sun out of the air. And then the electric shade here. And as we move forward on the bow, we have big deep walkways. Exit right here. And here's the big couch with the tables. And then the sun lounges. Windless, wipers, Garmin, radar, and KVH satellite. The all-new 2020 60 Cantius at the Miami Boat Show.